Hi there, we have two questions in this question. The first one wants us to assign oxidation numbers to each of the